Kim. I became a pace car driver because I wanted to make the streets safer for my children and my community. So it's super easy to be a pace car driver. I just drive the speed limit. I use cruise control when I can, and I avoid distractions and respect my fellow community members when I'm driving. I would love for more community members to join me as a pace car driver so we can work together and be a part of the solution.